Hey guys,
Oddball over here, and welcome back to Alien Isolation. Last time, I got killed a bunch of times because I don't have a gun for some weird reason. Axel died as I knew he would, and the game crashed. So, fun times. Okay, so I'm back here once again. Alright, this girl's gonna shoot at me. Let's see me. And I'm just trying to not get shot.
Shit!
And we're gonna make the entire room foggy as soon as she leaves, which is now.
Someone's here.
Also gonna loot a bunch of stuff. And once we're done on that, we're going to pick up the tuna over there. And that'll cause them all to get answers. And I'm going to hide in there and kill them off one by one if I can. Last time I tried, the game crashed. Which is shitty for me. Q. See, all nice and foggy. And we're gonna make sure everything gets that way. Oh, it's so nice to be playing Alien Isolation instead of Evil Within. The frame rate is much, much better. And I think there is one more. I think he's down here. Beep, boop, beep, boop, 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 boop. How do I? Leave. Oh, okay. Never mind, I'm an idiot. For some reason I had moved my hands on my head, so they were on the wrong keys and I... Yeah, that's it, I'm an idiot. Okay, I think we have everything, so let's go down and start this. Shit, oh, I have to also start playing the recorder again.
Marie, listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, too. And head home. We need
she
to
was
find someplace safe until
she
can finish
it.
So I saw the guy from down the hall.
You see that.
The one with the dirty baseball cap and weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
They're going to come from down there, up here. Just to be sure, okay, I cannot save whenever I want. Unfortunately.
Hey,
don't see me.
This place falls apart more every day.
Don't see me is stuck. You cannot see me. There you go. Now I just need to get up close and hit her right over the head. And not get shot at. Out. I did not get shot at. Okay, I'm safe. Whew. That's one down. If I get shot again, I'm dead. Alright, let's see what they do.
Eyes open, guys. Eyes open.
Yeah, you're not gonna see me, don't
worry. Oh, shit! Hey, over there! I think there's a body!
Yeah, but where's the other guy? Just making sure. Okay, so I killed her. Nice.
Hated that we have to do this.
Where is the other guy?
Where the hell did she go?
Where the hell did he go? Okay. Crossing fingers, there's no one. Okay, he's not there. Is he still there?
They can't go far. Can't believe we're doing this again. Are we finished yet? We obviously scared him off.
Oh, fucking hell. Come on. How did he see me? Okay, there's that guy. That's the other guy.
Oh shit!
Is he in here? He can't be. They're over there.
I'm calling. Feels like we're standing around waiting to die.
Is he coming this way?
I thought I hit it seeks in before.
He's not. There's one over there. Oh boy.
Stay awake, jackass.
We're gonna get both there. I know, right? Okay, that is that guy. So he's doing her routine now. And oh fuck! Where was he? God damn it! There must be a way.
Shit.
Now let's do all this shit again. Okay, well, it's over here. Activate this. One down here, maybe?
Marie, listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seegson sends a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Okay, I think that's one left. I really want to get this segment over with. Would be so nice if they would all just lay down and die. This one isn't. Okay.
Access
turner, blah, blah, blah.
She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried, easy fix. Just need to find a new data cell.
Get
through
How nice it would be if I just had a gun. A gun would be the best thing in the world. And that, and that.
Thought I heard something.
Come on, miss me, miss me, miss me, miss me. Ah, oh, fuck, he hit. Come on. Okay. Ah. I cannot take two shots. If I kill one more, another guy hits me, I'm dead. Oh, if I just had a little more health.
Maybe they've gone.
So there's one over there. Hello.
I think they were over there. We got them!
Oh! Okay, that was... Okay, so I need to beat first. I need to sneak back to the thing and wait for him to come investigate, and wait for him to turn around and hit him in the face. I'm gonna get the last one.
Shit.
Well, third time's the chime. Except this is not my third time. It's actually my like sixth time or something like that. But whatever.
Ree, listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seeks and send a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one with the dirty baseball cap and weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
All right, it's show time. Access to. She was trying to hack the elevator security. Yeah.
Circuits are fried. Easy
fix. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Just need to find
a new data cell. Uh huh. Whoopsie.
Trust more, you or the synthetics?
Don't hit me, don't hit me. Ah, okay, he missed. I want to go back in my hold. I want to go back in my hold. Okay, just don't anyone see me. Oh, I made it. Okay. Okay. And now we wait. Okay, where the fuck are they? On there, okay. That guy's coming this way, I think. It's hard to tell. No, it's not. Okay, let's just go this way. And he sees us. If he sees us, I'm just going to run at him and kill him.
Come over here, guys.
Wait, did he go over there?
Here! They've killed someone.
Wait. How many of them are there? Oh my fucking god, there's a bunch. There's three?
Think they were over there.
No, we did not think anything. There's that guy. Oh, for fuck's sake! No. Oh, why did he see me? Fucking damn it. Okay, last try. You know what's wrong? The wrong thing is that you're not dead. Along with all your shit friends. Fuck off. Ah.
Marie, listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat.
I don't even care about the...
We need to find someplace safe to see some ship.
Those things anymore.
I saw the guy down the hall. The elevator. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap and weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Okay, come on.
Glad I'm not alone anyway.
You'll be alone soon. Don't hit me. Ah, fuck you. Ah! One more time. I died way too fast. Maybe I'm missing some super obvious clue. But at this point, I don't really care. At this point, I just want to kill them all. Someone's blah blah blah. Yeah, we get it.
Ray, listen to me.
Why is he was doing that by herself? I don't know.
Now, collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find some place safe to see who's in the ship.
She was trying to.
I saw the guy from down the hall.
Security.
Yeah, I can't remember his name.
Circuits
the one with the dirty baseball cap, weird smell.
Just
he had something in his coat.
Data, so.
I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Come on, there we go. In through the tunnel. And jumping. Okay, once I kill her, I'm going to go that way. Just up there and then that way around and see if that's better.
How did it end up like this? There's no rescue coming, is there?
Nope. Okay, I made it through. Okay. I didn't avoid because the other guy was going that way, so that was not going to be a plausible strategy. But if everything goes like it did last time. Oh fuck! I did not know they were there. Okay. Ah, fucking hell. Nope.
Anyone see them?
Okay. Okay, I think I'm clear. There we are.
How you holding up? You okay?
There's one over there. Oh, and there's one guy right there.
This whole station's gone to shit. We've only done what we had to.
Okay, there's one guy down there. And now I just need to get in here. Okay. That's two. I've never gotten two before. Now I just need for them to settle down. And then I can get the last one. And find out what the fuck that guy from the other end of the hall was. Just need the music to stop. The hunter is patient. The hunter is silent. The hunter bides his time. Okay. Okay. Come on, come on, come on. Get in. Okay. One guy left and he doesn't patrol. He's just standing down there with his gun. I can do this. I can do this. Oh no, there he is. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here. I'll have to do this next time when I'm calm. Ugh. Damn it. Sorry if this has been a boring episode, but yeah. Fucking hell. Alright, I've been your host, Oddball Oliver, and I will see you on the next episode of Alien Isolation. Have a good one. Bye.